Okay, there is one thing I need to do before I go here. I forgot about. It's over here somewhere. I still haven't killed a maiden for you. Anyways, Bok went to Rinala. So he should be around here somewhere, right? Is that you, Bok? You have the hat.
Thou art thou now assured of thy want to be born anew? Be what? Not alarmed.
I would birth.
What did you do to Bok? Why is he not talking to me anymore? Why does he not alter my garments for me? You okay, buddy? What if I rest? He's dead. What did you do to him? I don't understand. What if I rest again? Why is he dead? Is he dead? He doesn't seem to be breathing. I think he's dead. What was the point of all this? He's just dead. Well, I can do it myself, apparently. What ashes of war can I put onto my shield? Is there any way to find there? Oh, wait, here. Granting momentary invincibility. Interesting. Okay. I mean, that might be okay. No skill means I can use my own weapon. So Bok's just dead. I never did find that one guy that came here. What was this? Right, that was that. That's that, that's that. Wolf is still here with nothing else. Okay, I guess I go back. Are you still stomping on his corpse? You are.
Now I can do, can I?
I still don't understand why you can't attack in this throne. There's like nothing in here. He doesn't have anything new to say to me, does he?
always a pl- Goodbye.
Actually, does this guy have anything new to say to me now that I've burned Urtree? I didn't kill the maiden he wanted, but does he have anything to say?
The cloth, the blood of anyone's maiden.
I don't know where to find a maiden. There's nothing here, is there? Oh, even his pot is gone. Okay. I think that's everyone. This guy I still don't know how to do anything with. Those are just merchants. This guy, I think I talked to him before. What was at the top of this? I don't remember. Oh right, that was the Lightling Knight boss guy with the dagger foot. Okay, I guess I just go back here then. Let's see what's in here. And is it gonna murder me? Probably. Oh, well, this is here. That means this is a boss, right? Such golden light. Oh god, it's bright. My eyes. I'm blind. Huh? What's that? That's a long cloak. Spear into someone's body? Is that a rune arc? I broke it. You should not be able to pick up that weapon. But that kind of arm. You've got red hair. You'd have related to Millennia. Godric's rune. Radigan. Oh, so you're Radigan. But let me shield you. Okay. Okay, you're going through all of my stamina. It's back. Ow. I figured that was gonna happen. Ow. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, stop with your holy magic. What is that? Ow. Can I fall off? Well, not really. My roll didn't go through, my walk went through. This may take a while. For one, I need to learn his moveset. For two, I don't know when I'm allowed to attack. I don't have to watch cutscene every single time, do I? We gotta watch that every time, though. We gotta get blinded every time we do this boss. Oh, we do have to watch the cutscene. Okay. I cheat. Attack first. Okay. You have a stomp. Boo. Get away from me. Ow. Doesn't seem like you bleed. What is that? I couldn't roll it. Oh, right, it explodes. How could I forget? Ouch. What was that? I couldn't get away from that. I tried to get as much distance as possible, but jeez. I don't know why my camera doesn't, like, follow him properly sometimes. When I'm trying to circle him. Oh, I was still in range for that. I thought he'd be down a bit longer. Yeah, it's not following him. It's not, the camera's not centering on him. It's like delayed centering when he's doing some attacks. Like it's not centering. This is weird. Dodge that attack. I'm dead. Okay, that's the last healing. Got a stamina. If I dodge that attack, I can hit him once. He doesn't seem to have a phase 2, which means there's a second boss fight, probably. Because he didn't, like, I got him below half, and he didn't seem to have any extra abilities or change any aggression or anything. Because he doesn't seem terribly hard right now. Like, he's hard-ish, but I just need to learn his moveset. And then I can pretty much beat him. That makes me think there's another boss. Or something. I could roll in time. I'm still alive. This man can bleed. I've hit him so many times. I'm trying to roll all of these attacks, by the way, and none of my rolls are going true. The fuck is that? That's different. I might need a different weapon. If I can't bleed him, there's no point in using this weapon. I'm just trying to roll through some of these attacks. My rolls aren't going through. He either has really high bleed resist, or I just can't bleed with this. Or he's just unbleedable. So what else weapon do I normally use? This thing? Or I could try my faith weapon. But I think he's resist to holy, since he's part of the Golden Order, right? Or maybe he's resist to lightning. I'll try this weapon. I forget how much weapon damage I was doing with the other one. I think it was like 200 something? 213? Delays on his attacks. I shouldn't hit him during that if he does his two hit. Now I hit him. Ooh, I thought I mistimed that. Couldn't get out of range. I feel like every time I get him to half, he's just like not. He's like healing, it feels like. Maybe I'm just not. I don't know. It feels like I'm not getting any progress when I'm doing damage. Maybe I'm just not doing damage. It's either he's healing and I don't actually notice, or I'm just not actually able to do that much damage when I get him that low. He leaves a big opening after that. Ouch. Okay, this is kind of his phase two. I got so fucked from that, being in melee range. Okay, I'm not doing too bad in phase one. His phase two is at like 25% HP. That's kind of weird. Most of the time it's like 50%, right? And his phase 2 is not all too different. It's like teleports in a mid combo, like one mid combo. He's got the big attack, which seems pretty easy to dodge. And I think that was pretty much it. Other than that, most of his stuff was pretty similar. Was time that. Oh, I tried to heal. I need to get used to his delays. Some of his delays attacks are kind of fucking with me. I'm mistiming my rolls a little bit. Kind of wish I didn't have to do this white-eyed thing every single time. At least I can get a free hidden. Undercover stamina. Oh. Okay, definitely only go for one hit during that. It does give me a lot of time to heal. I don't know the timing on that. I'm just off, like, by a little bit when I try to roll it. Rolling too late on it. Do I need the stamina recovery? So, got hit by the second part. That attack is very good for damage. I can hit him twice. Wow, mistimed that. Not a good time to heal. Wait, he came out of that very fast. What? I didn't even hit him. I tried to use that time to heal. Oh, again. Oh, that was a really weird angle for that. I'm not used to seeing that animation. So this one's doing like 400. How much was this one doing? I need to compare. I feel like there's a second boss still, even though I'm getting him pretty close. Oh yeah, there's a big difference. It's like, yeah, it's definitely double the damage. It's also got less range as well. However, I can do double hits in. Okay, so he does track you during that. Good to know. Still mistimed that. This one's pretty delayed. Okay, so this weapon's no good. It's only doing 200 hit. The sword was doing roughly 400. What about my scythe? I believe the scythe will do less. Yeah, it's about the same as the twin blades. Less than twin blades, alright. This is no good. Slower than twin blades as well, so that just makes it even worse than twin blades. The only thing it's got advantage is the range. Even then, it's worse than the sword in range. I'm like a fraction of a second too late on my rolls all the time. Okay, that answered that question. You cannot roll off the map. I was gonna kill myself to just check right there. Even the heavy attack is terrible. That's also gonna hurt. What? Since when do you do that? You just double jump. So this is technically weaker. Because it's plus 9. Let's go make it plus 10. I don't know how many more things I can make plus 10. I think I'm beginning to run out, but I don't have that many weapons I'm using anyways.
Now.
Right. How much do I need? 7,000? I have 3 more. It's very slightly worse, but the scaling makes it better. Oh, the scale's better on Faith. Then there's this sword. But this is doing a lot of damage. Maybe I'll try that out at some point. Will this damage catch up to it?
Nah.
Right, I need more souls. Doesn't catch up to it. I doubt the flail is going to be any good. I doubt you can rot him. Doesn't seem like he can bloodlust him, so I wonder if he can freeze him. Hold on. Can I change some of my weapons? ...127 on Frost. It just adds int-scaling. One does portion magic damage as well. I might try it. It doesn't really cost that much to do this, right? It costs nothing, actually. Okay. So, 3 new weapons to try. Try the sword first. See if it hits harder than 400. If anything hits harder than 400, then it's better than the sword. If I can freeze him, then that's better than the sword, probably. Depending on how much the frost damage does. Oh. There was one other thing I wanted to upgrade. Oh well. It's only 10,000 souls. ...600, about the same damage. Oh, I'm fat rolling. Oh well, this is bad. The roll attack is faster on this, but I'm fat rolling. The damage is, I think, roughly the same. The sword might be slightly stronger. Let me see if I can stop that rolling. Okay, changing my boots don't do anything. Unless I go with something super light. Okay, well, this changes it. There we go. That is so long. I don't know if I have a chance to use that. Since I can't really stagger him, he has like infinite poise. Not tie my rules at all to that. I rolled, but it's still off time. The weapon's a little bit slow on some of its hits, but I don't think it matters too much. Oh, there's no rolling heavy attack. Okay, let's try some of these weapons now. Rolling attack. It's too short. I'm still in range for that, huh? Right, just one attack. I mean, I could just back away like that. Oh, come on. He's really close to dying. Great for that hit. Okay. This weapon's okay as long as I don't use the rolling attack. What is that thing? Giant hand. Did it just turn him into a sword? What the fuck? This reminds me of something. I don't remember what. Elden Beast. I hit. I run. I'm not feeling healed. Use that one. That's very bright. Okay, he's got a shit ton of health. I assume you can't bleed this. Is that sucking me in? Is it a bad idea to lock on? What's with his star magic that's camera-based? Okay, well, that's a whole thing.